This video will give you an introduction to the library catalog and how you can use it to find books, movies, and music within the CCAC libraries. In addition to our physical holdings, the catalog also connects you to titles in our online collections of ebooks and streaming media. To get started, visit our website at ccac.edu/library. Once there, click the library catalog link. On the front page of the catalog, you can start your search by typing in a title, author, or subject in the search box. The drop-down menus next to the search box let you limit your search to a specific location and to run specific types of searches such as a title, author, and subject. You can find additional search options by clicking the Advanced Search link. When you're ready, click the Search button. On the Results page, the most relevant items will appear at the top. For each item, you can see its title, publication information, and details on where it's located. Near the bottom of each entry, you can see which campus library has a copy, as well as its call number. Remember, the call number is what you need to locate the item on the shelves. The buttons that appear to the right of each item offer some helpful features. If an item you want to check out is located at another campus library, use the Place Hold button to have it sent to your campus library. The Text This To Me button will send a title, call number, and web link to your phone. And the Permalink button will show you a direct link to this item that you can save or share with others. As you scan through the results, you're likely to notice items located in our online library. This will include ebooks and streaming media. Links to these items can be found in the record. The limit options on the left side of the screen allow you to focus the results using criteria such as location, date, and format. Click directly on any of these limiters to apply it to your search results. To see more about an item, click its title. This will show you the full publication information as well as a summary, table of contents, or a review when they're available. Close the box to continue browsing and searching. If you have any questions, feel free to visit the reference desk at your campus library, or you can contact us via email at library@ccac.edu.